I'm just walking around by the apartments close to Minehead Station, trying to find a different viewpoint from the trains from. Those are the main departure signals there. And you can just see the main Minehead signboard up there. I've never filmed here, I don't think I've ever seen anyone film from here. You've got a reasonable shot of the train coming down through here. And the problem is it's raining and it's still half an hour before the train departs, so I've got a kind of a limited view because it stops there, blocked off by the bushes and park wagons. And I'm always on the lookout for a new viewpoint. I wonder, that's the next shot will be from here. Or I might have walked around to the station platforms as normal. Well, I just heard movement on that ground signal, so that could indicate that the loco's coming to get to the head of its train, so I'll certainly stop and see that happen. Well, it just means that the track is set when the loco is ready, which might not be yet. Let's see. Nothing happened straight away as a result of that signal changing, but I think I will stay here anyway. It's good to get a different viewpoint. See the clouds descending right into the tree line there. And you think how glorious the weather was last Sunday. Now we've dropped back a few months back into winter type of weather. Still 20 minutes before departure time. Yeah, I think it was worth coming here for a change. That's quite a good view, really. And I think the departure is about 10 minutes away now. We'll stay and see that too. Yeah, the sun's coming out a bit now, which is good. Just standing here looking at the signal gantry opposite me here. You can see that they put a little plate at the foot of the steps there to stop any, perhaps to stop any photographers climbing up there to take better pictures. Departure is expected in about 5 minutes now. You can just about see the back of the tender there, just to the left of that yellow building. A bit of steam coming up now as we speak. First train of the day isn't usually very well packed with passengers. You never can tell, it's a bank holiday weekend. Well, there was a whistle then. Oh, it's moving forward slightly, I think, perhaps to couple up. It's now out of sight. But we should hear it whistle at departure time. Oh, the signal's just dropped. I'm having a bit of a fly pass by some seagulls at the present time. Zooming in and out of things. Still a couple of minutes before departure time. It's just on 15 past now, according to the Morrison's clock. So any moment now we should hear a whistle and see the train depart. Hmm. Let's have a quick look at the Morrison's clock. This is it. That's where I was stood earlier, with a different viewpoint. I can go the other side if you like.
No, we didn't want to get in the way.
That's all right.
Thank you.